can I do for you? Certainly. What's to say? I spent years trying to survive. Lost folks I love. Found new folks to care for. The same tale you're likely to hear from anyone else. This town, though. This town's a boon. Commander Ford's dream child. Ellen Ford, that is. She's been building this place ever since the Root started dying out 20 years ago. A beacon of hope, she called it. Yeah. It's just a town to some folk. But a few of us see it like she did. Your cat. She passed on a while back. But she's still alive all around here. In the folks whose lives she's touched. Even in the bones of this town. And then there's her grandfather. That old man's gonna outlive the Earth itself. When you meet Founder Ford, you'll know. Years don't have the usual hold on some folk around here. But Ford, he's playing with another set of rules entirely. Anything else I can do for you? So long.
They come.
Thank you.
This isn't looking good. Here we go. Thank you. Here they come. Do this. Okay, this is it. This isn't looking good. Shit.
This place.
Come on. All right.
Great, more bad news.
Thank you.
Okay, this is it. All right, come and get some. Okay, this is it. Thank you.
come for more gems? They find this crystal.